Hi everyone, myself Ramnikant, working as an assistant professor in the Department of Electrical and Electronics at Ace College of Engineering. Today we are going to look at an innovative idea of floating wind farm which is being implemented across the world. Wind energy has been the world's fastest growing source of electricity during the past decade, over 20% annual growth. As we all know, the wind turbine is a rotary device which extracts energy from the wind, which is a renewable source of energy and can provide electricity to a group of buildings. The requirement of a wind turbine is that the expected minimum wind speed of 10 meters per second has to be satisfied and should be suitably placed away from the residential buildings. A wind farm is a group of collection of such wind turbines which collectively produce electricity in a particular location. Wind farms are generally built onshore as well as offshore. Onshore and offshore wind farm is almost similar. The main difference between these two is offshore wind farm requires a floating platform. Let's see how a floating wind farm is placed on the seabed. There are various floating platform types are available to achieve the stability while floating. Floating turbines are almost completely constructed on the shore and mold into the ocean through the slipway. When the wind blows perpendicular to the blade, a lift force is generated that causes the movement of blades. The floating structures as well as the turbine parts are then assembled and the entire structure is dragged towards the desired location. The turbine along with the floating structure supported by the mooring lines and anchored to the seabed. Electricity produced by offshore wind turbines travels back to the land through a series of cable systems that are buried in the seafloor. This electricity is channeled through coastal load centers that prioritize where the electricity should go and distributes the power to residential and industrial areas. Offshore wind speeds tends to be faster. A small increase in wind speed yields a large increase in energy production. Moreover, wind speed and its direction are more consistent when compared to onshore. Wind is typically much stronger over bodies of water than over land, resulting in increased power, potential and efficiency. Comparing to onshore, less number of turbines is required to provide the same amount of electricity in the case of offshore wind farm. Offshore wind towers can be extremely tall in order to capture abundant wind resources. There is no physical restriction such as hills or buildings that could block the flow of wind in the case of offshore wind farms.
By the end of 2030, almost 80,000 full-time gross jobs are expected to be generated by using this new technology. About 4,200 terawatt-hour power can be generated, which is more than 18 times the global electricity demand. The enormous wind energy resources conveys about 70% of their surplus, effectively utilized, results a clean and smart energy. Moving forward, offshore wind farms can be revolutionized in the renewable energy sector worldwide. Thank you for watching.